Transplants. The University of Virginia Health's Pediatric Cardiology Division is aiming to help more children. Anahita Jafari has the story.
Our program has been growing, and we've been averaging about 10 children's heart transplants per year. And this year, for a variety of reasons, we had a great deal more, and we're able to accomplish 18 transplants for children with heart disease.
Thomas LeCure is the medical director of the Pediatric Heart Transplant Program at the University of Virginia.
Typically in the state of Virginia, there's about 15 children per year that need this service. But before 2013, many of them were leaving the state to go to other institutions because we didn't have a consistently available program.
Dr. LeCure says the goal is to be able to continue to provide services within the state.
But I think the growth is related to building relationships with providers of heart care across the state, building relationships with institutions where those people work, and convincing them that having the overwhelming majority of children with the most severe heart disease cared for at a single institution is to everybody's advantage.
In Charlottesville, Anahita Jafari, 29 News.